You're watching PPC TV. Now available in 5 fruity flavors. Time for the Pinky and Perky show.
Let's go! Here we go!
Better get ready to set.
Let's go!
It's the Pinky and Perky Show.
All together!
Better get ready to set.
Let's go!
It's the Pinky and Perky Show.
Hey, Pinky, you know what today is, don't you?
Of course, Perky. It's your great big surprise day.
My what?
I mean, it's your great big nothing day, when nothing surprising happens.
I was talking about the show. What's all this about a surprise?
Well, it's...
Yes?
It...
Yes?
A secret.
Oh. Is there anything you can tell me about my surprise?
Apart from it being a secret?
Yes.
You don't know anything about it.
Oh.
You get a phone. You get a phone. No, you get a phone.
Look, it's Sappy and Soppy.
Pinky and Perky.
And he's got a secret. Go on, tell them about it.
Lads! Lads!
Oh, look, it's Wilberforce.
I've got a great new way to end your show. In this box is my amazing laser Fantasia. Ta-da! Oh. Must have left it switched on.
Oh, go on. Pretty please tell me.
I can't, Perky.
Pinky, you sausage, you have to. It's the law. So, you won't talk, eh? Then you're in big trouble, Buster. Nobody keeps a secret from me.
What's up with Perky? He hasn't found out about you-know-what, has he? You told him? I don't believe it! Well, you better make sure his great big surprise stays a great big secret.
Don't worry, Katie. I'm sure he'll forget all about it once we start work on our show.
It must be in here. He keeps everything in here.
My wardrobe!
What about it?
You're tidying it up the wrong way round!
I will find that secret, Pinky!
But, Perky!
Oh! Ah, Morton, my bestest friend.
Are you feeling well?
Pinky was just telling me all about my great big surprise. Now, what was it again?
Oh, no! Autograph hunter in reception for Perky!
My fans need me. I just need a signature for these paper clips. It's moments like this that make it all worthwhile.
Phew! That was closer than cling film underpants.
Chocolate, chocolate, I'm full of lovely chocolate.
I wonder how much it costs.
Beep, beep, beep. The price is one secret.
Well, if you promise to keep it to yourself...
Don't waste your breath talking to it, mate. These machines are always getting stuck. The only way to get your chocolate is to shake it out.
I smell a rat.
Hey, 9 episodes without that joke, and suddenly it's back.
There you are, you naughty laser Fantasia.
You'll never beat me. Oh, trotters.
Hi, Katie. It's me, Pinky.
You look very flat.
Well, I've been a bit depressed lately. Why not cheer me up by telling me all about my... Perky's big surprise.
Your car is being towed away! Hold on. I haven't got a car.
This is the answer. CCTV. All I need to do is track Pinky and he'll lead me to my surprise. Now, let's see. Oh, he's not in the corridor. He's not that stage.
What about the basement?
Oh, good idea. I'll try the...
Tell me! What is my surprise?
I'm not telling you.
Is it on your computer?
No! That's just today's Power Pig cartoon!
I don't believe you!
You need a holiday!
Who wants to see my laser Fantasia? Behold, a rainbow of dazzling colours! I think I must have had it upside down.
Tell me what my surprise is, and I'll put your laser Fantasia on our next 10 shows.
10 whole shows, eh?
And I'll throw in a ladder.
Well, your great big surprise is...
It's showtime!
Everyone, and welcome to the Pinky and Perky Show. Our first guest today is a singing sensation who
is in fact called Melvin the Mind Reader.
Hey?
You have a secret, Pinky, which I will now read your mind to discover.
As I was saying, please welcome our special guest...
The power of X-rays!
What are you doing, Perky?
Trying to get inside that head of yours.
You've got loopy!
Secret! It won't be secret much longer!
Ow! Run the cartoon!
The Amazing Adventures of Power Pig and Porker, episode 777. The Top Secret Secret.
Where's this week's cartoon?
Whoops! Tell me my surprise!
Couldn't we discuss this over dinner at breakfast time?
Very well. You leave me no choice.
Oh no, Power Pig. An evil villain
has turned us completely invisible. What are we going to do?
That's right, Pinky. You have a nice lie down. Perhaps if you're relaxed, it will make it easier for you to talk.
What are you doing?
Let me go, Perky!
According to the instructions, the laser Fantasia is meant to be enjoyed from a safe distance.
And now, Mr. Pinky, you will tell me about my surprise.
Never. I'd rather be zapped by a laser. Oh, I am being zapped by a laser. I know. Is it me, or is it getting hot in here?
In the event of imminent disaster, it is essential to... I think she's going to blow!
You two have completely ruined the show!
I told you she was going to blow.
Me? Ruined the show?
So you can forget all about your big surprise. There'll be no trip to Funland theme park for you.
Funland theme park?
It was your special treat for not ruining the show lately.
Perky, I want a word with you. But it's a rude word, and I'm not allowed to say it on children's television. So, you have 5 seconds to tell me why I shouldn't fire you.
Actually, Sir Percival, this was, in fact, all part of your spies and secrets spectacular. You did realise that, didn't you?
Spies and secrets? Of course. Very good, yes. In fact, when I was a boy, I wanted to be a spy. Of course, I'm a grown-up now. Anyway, the audience seemed to like it.
And run the end titles.
You've been watching the Pinky and Perky Show.
Today's secret word was...
culling film.
And the moral was...
I think you owe Katie a treat.
Katie, I want to take you somewhere really special.
Gosh, Perky, where?
It's a surprise.
Oh, go on, tell me.
No way. That's my secret.
In that case... I'll go get the laser.
No. No!
Better get ready, get set,
let's go!
It's the Pinky and Perky Show.
All together!
It's the Pinky and Perky Show.